I love that you love animals. And the little dog, his name, is it Giggy?
Jiggy.
Jiggy.
Short for Gigolo.
Gigolo.
Yeah.
The dog is carried. I've never seen the dog on the ground. The dog is constantly.
Well, he has allergies, so he doesn't like to walk. He puts the brakes on. He only wants to be carried. And
all then right.
He's, yeah.
So. Well, you can't carry a dog constantly. It needs to be. You need your hands free. So we got a gift for Jiggy, and let's bring the gift out so you don't have to carry the dog everywhere you go. Everything,
I'm loving that.
Everything your dog needs, and now you don't have to walk around holding it all the time.
And you're right, he is a substitute baby for me. Absolutely.
Right.
Well, I mean, I'm going to look fantastic in Beverly Hills walking.
I can't wait to see you walk this dog. No one will notice you now. That'll be. We're going to bring Jiggy out and put Jiggy in the stroller and get a picture with Jiggy in the stroller because here. Now, how old is this little doggy? How old?
18 months.
18 months? He's a puppy?
Oh, no. Yeah.
And he's got allergies, so he doesn't walk?
Yeah, well, he doesn't want to. He just puts the brakes on, but he's fine. Really? Oh, Jiggy. He's gonna love that. Oh, he's gonna love that.
Look at that. Oh. That's the cutest thing.
He's got alopecia, that's why he wears clothes. He's a very special little dog, but as I say, I'm happy to carry him everywhere. He's
a tiny, tiny face. That tiny
he's
face.
Good.
Oh, he's so cute.
He
well,
is
good.
Very cute.
So now we'll see that on season two.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. All right.
All the time. I'll go back.
All right. Thank you so much.